Welcome to your advanced hypnosis session from hypnosisdownloads.com. Please do not listen to this when you need to maintain attentiveness, such as when driving or in any other situation where your attention is required. Here's your session narrator.
Hello, my name is Mark Tyrrell of Uncommon Knowledge Limited, and welcome to this therapeutic hypnotic download from hypnosisdownloads.com. This download is designed to help your unconscious mind develop new and natural sexual responses to enhance sexual fun and pleasure for you and your partner. Now, many men become concerned about their sexual response and feel that they should delay orgasm. This can become quite a pressure that ends up having the opposite effect. It can be somewhat reassuring to discover that the average time between penetration and male climax is between 1 and 3 minutes. However, if a man climaxes after only a few seconds, we can properly term it as premature ejaculation. Reasons why this may have developed are varied. Early sexual learning experiences may have been in less than relaxed or private conditions, perhaps in the back of a car or with the expectation that any moment a relative or roommate may burst in. This gives a strong signal to the unconscious mind that you'd better be quick if you're going to mate successfully here. Our brains, of course, were designed with procreation in mind, not extended performance, and so it can be easy for the unconscious mind to get the wrong idea. Once this pattern is replaced with a more leisurely, unpressured one, that part of your mind that deals with orgasm gets the idea that sex is something to be enjoyed and savoured, at your leisure, rather than rushed through. And now you can just get yourself comfortable somewhere. You can start to relax sitting down or lying down. It really doesn't matter. However, just take a moment or so right now, because your mind and body is certainly going to learn to take one step at a time and let things happen naturally. So if you haven't already, then just allow those eyes to close. That's it. And you could notice relaxation beginning to spread through those hands first, just letting those fingers relax, almost like watching in the mind's eye, calm, spreading and drifting through those wrists and into those arms, nice and gentle. That's it. And just watch in your mind's eye that calm spreading and drifting through those calm and gentle arms up into the shoulders. That's good. And sweeping across the chest and neck, just allowing the face to relax and the eyelids to relax deeper. That's right. And sometimes as you drift more and more relaxed, almost with each breath, then a place of great beauty can come to mind, sweeping into view in the mind's eye, some place where everything unfolds as it should through time, in the right way, at the right time. Everything needs to be at the right pace. Or maybe you'll just be more comfortable hearing the sound of my words and the spaces between the words as you rest more and more fully. Okay, now there are different types of pleasures in this world, and there are right and good ways of experiencing those pleasures. And you can bring into view in your mind the wild excitement of a young child, eagerly anticipating a wrapped-up gift, like a birthday or Christmas present. And it's easy to demonstrate appreciation by an unexpected, uncontrolled response. And those excited kids may receive a gift, perhaps a toy, and they are eager, and they tear off that wrapping paper and can't wait to get to the gift itself. and they throw the paper everywhere and jerk out the toy and sometimes even break it before even saying thank you. And as they mature, as they grow, they really begin to relax and slow down with their appreciation of a gift. Around gifts and surprises and presents. And you really start to notice the difference. Because as they mature, you start to appreciate the gift in more subtle, pleasure-enhancing ways. Taking the foot off the accelerator, as it were, and enjoying the scenery. They relax more with it, with a slow building sense of curiosity, carefully examining the package, appreciating the beauty of the wrapping. That's it. And slowly undoing it, savoring each moment of anticipation, enjoying the pleasure of each step. Stretching it out over time, not giving in to temptations, but taking time over each step, pausing every now and then to say something and to express appreciation, and generally taking time. Wondering out loud what it could be, then finally opening the box, taking out the gift, slowly and gently, expressing pleasure in a deep and real way. And bit by bit, gradually and slowly, exploring the present completely. And some people, when very young, just wolf down a meal. And somehow that's less satisfying. And when you start to take your time now, in the right and most pleasurable way, like just slowly checking out the wine menu and the meal menu, being shown the wine and gently tasting it, that's it. Then selecting your starter and just letting the experience and evening unfold in its own time, bit by bit. And then letting the starter arrive in its own time and slowly and gently tasting and savouring its flavours, and letting time gently do its thing, and getting down to the main course, and chewing every morsel, letting one minute flavour follow another, and leaving spaces between courses, like a real lover of fine food. Then eventually onto the delicious dessert, so succulent and flavoursome, and to be enjoyed perhaps leisurely over coffee. That's it. And in your mind you can notice the experience of just relaxing and watching reality pass by, getting a sense of the flow of time. Then there comes a stage eventually where you just forget completely about the amount of time passing. And a long time cannot seem like a long time with good things to come. Like watching with detached curiosity and calm, yourself unwrapping and enjoying over time a loving sexual gift. Unwrapping the experience with the right respect and gently does it. Learning from the future and from your future self what that experience looks like as you watch it from a detached, observing place in your mind. Yourself in the future, taking the right amount of time during the art and act of love making. That's it. Just watching from the outside, yourself, like in a movie, on a screen, prolonging at will. And that's a powerful and at the same time relaxing thing to watch. Good. And now you can spend relaxed and leisurely time floating into that sexual experience right from the very beginning and enjoying the gradual unwrapping and savoring of every part of this experience as you really start to relax through the experience. Good. And now you can spend relaxed and leisurely time, that's it, within this experience right now. And again, just notice that sense of total relaxed control. That's it. As if you can be in the experience and then just at will, you can drift out of it and get a sense of just observing it from the outside as well. Do it again now in your mind hypnotically and get the very real sense of prolonging it for as many minutes as you choose. Good. And the more you practice and experience this, the better and better it's going to be. That's it. And there, eventually comes a time afterwards where you really relax in one another's arms, feeling tired in just the right way for a while. And you know, it's just been really, naturally, very, very good. Very good indeed. And getting that sense now of that after time feeling very peaceful. Body awash with good feelings, a real sense of well-being and comfort. Okay, and just getting that sense now of being in the middle of a wonderful, extended to your pleasure, session of sweet, easy and playfully relaxed lovemaking, and everything feels very good as the different parts of you are fantastically yours to command. Noticing that in your mind right now, you just have conscious control over that, and you decide